Do your worst, Father.
Okay, I think I'm ready. In the name of Hades, Olympus, this is an official message. And I hope it finds you well, Lady Aphrodite.
Why, this is something, dearest. Such an enigmatic message you have sent. How positively captivating. I must know what it says. It bears the marks of others on Olympus, so perhaps we ought to share some common knowledge on the subject, hmm?
What else we got? Heartbreak time. Greetings, Father.
Let's see you avoid this.
You do someday. You could meet Callisto and the others. It's quite beautiful and green and calm. It's... Anyway.
Let's hunt some dead. Works. In the name of Hades, Olympus, this is an official message for you and all your splendor, Lord Uncle Zeus.
My, what is this you have for me, young man? It appears to be a message of some sort, bearing my thunder sigil. Though there's one for everybody on Olympus, have they as yet received their own? I must know what it says. It's from your father. Who else can it be? I better check on this.
The might of the heavens. More wretches. Come and get it. No.
Why do I hate these wretches?
Well, that's better. Darkness.
love and beauty in the world can wither in a season, Zagreus. Remember that when next the goddess Aphrodite makes her promises.
Ice cold. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. I'm back, ladies.
Murder!
No murder. Zagreus. My name is Zagreus. Can you say that, Tisiphone? No murder. Zagreus.
Murder.
Murder, sir. She's a bit much. My keepsakes. Might help. That's enough Tartarus. Island. one's about to get a whole lot stronger. Ninjas grow stronger. Thanatos.
Death has arrived.
What do you say we deal some death together, Zagreus?
Come, Ninjas, and be returned to death.
Or I'll slay you instead, if you prefer. Going. Name of Hades. Olympus, this is an official message. Lady Athena, I trust you'll quickly figure this one out.
Is this some kind of offering for me? No, hold a moment. This appears to be a message. Part of one. Then, can this mean... I have to notify the others. I trust they also have received something from you, or shortly shall.
That was the last of the invitations. Just need to tell Mother once I get home. Ooh. Fight. Gotta hold nice and still. Bite this. I got a flame eater.
That does not belong to you.
both here.
Look, Orphe, we've got an audience, so sing your heart out.
See you again.
Bye.
I'll take this one.
I tell you not to ask too many questions of my good professional associate nearby, but then who are we kidding, boss? Not like he'd answer you those questions anyhow.
In a talking mood this time, Lerny.
Bloodless failed to stop you once again.
Could try a different one. Closer. Thank you.
Won't need but a moment of your time here, boss, and you'll more than make up for it right quick. You've got my guarantee.
Time to pick up the pace.
Thank you.
Aegis.
The harsh winter is coming for you, Zagreus. And I'm afraid you've brought it on yourself.
Give me Demeter.
Wisdom in such interactions moving forward.
Something I can use. All right. Olympus, I accept this message. Five-second rule. That was 5 seconds, right? Thank you. never enough of these back at the house. Why not? My boon from Master Chaos has evolved. Let's see how quickly I can slay you all. Time for the main event.
You face the champion, that me. Ready yourself.
Thank you, my fellow Shades!
You have a lot of nerve, Hillsborn. Little we'll be right back.
Except for last time, I hope, my good shade. You shades enjoy yourselves. Should I take the train? I'm almost to the top. Yes. Lots on offer here. Thank you, mate. Good enough to eat. Zesty. How about a different set of choices, then? Hello? Good. coin. This. Okay, I'm good. Could check the other passageways before I go.
The prince persuades the underworld's ferocious guardian to move aside.
See you, boy. I made it.
Oh, hi, Father.
Perhaps the blasted fates shall favor me for once. I shall be right back.
We'll be right back.
have better things to do. Authority as Lord of Death. Awaken, wretches, and defend your king.
Why don't you let your wretches rest in peace? Then.
We're not finished.
Senator, I shall take everything away.
As though it means nothing to you. I'll get you yet.
Goodbye, Father. In my father's name.
Alas, the wisely spoken Zagreus. Stumbled upon a pit of deadly spears, perhaps.
Oh, no!
Well, that was pretty good, all in all.
I'm up!
Greetings.
I saw you voided the old pact between Orpheus and your father. So now he gets to see his wife from time to time?
He does, and I did then. I think we can stand to see a little less of him if it means he can be happier for the remainder of eternity.
You really need to learn to stop meddling in others' affairs. Did either of them even ask your help? I can't imagine Orpheus did, and I'm guessing his wife's feelings were complicated too, from what I know of the circumstances of their final meeting.
What? Orpheus is my mate, then. And I came to know his muse, Eurydice, as well. They still had feelings for each other, but with no way to communicate.
So you decided to step in. I think my instincts on the subject are just not the same as yours. I know your intentions were in the right place, but you know what? Forget it.
Sam, wait.
How goes the doling out of invitations, Agrius? Had the Olympians been amenable to the idea?
Not just amenable, Mother. Positively intrigued. I can't believe you scrambled the invitations in such a way that only with a lot of them combined will they get all of the details.
A bit of collaboration seemed in the spirit of things. We're a great big family, Zagreus. Past time we started acting like one, no? Now keep it up. And thank you for your help.
You got it, Mother. Cooking's one way to pass the time. Why, thank you. Could use some darkness. Too good to pass up. Nix, this feast Mother has planned. Would it be all right with you if I were to invite Chaos?
I hardly think that Chaos would attend any festivity of ours. I'm uncertain that they even could. Even more doubtful that they would want this. However, if you truly wish to ask, proceed.
As long as it's okay. Severus, not to get all sentimental on you, but... Oh, who am I kidding? Look, you've been with me my entire life. I know you're here at home partly because of me, aren't you?
The bond between a hound and its master is as hard as adamant. Cerberus, the fearsome monster born of hell and guardian of its gates, answers firstly to the prince's father. But it turns out, the prince may be the next best thing.
You're the best boy in the whole world. Even if Heads Beta and Gamma don't much care for pets, do they? I've got more than enough lined up for you, though. Count on it.
I need to trouble you for something, Zag.
Meg, what a surprise. Again. What is it? What's the matter? Wait, why are you looking at me like that?
Shut up already, Zagreus, and come here.
Oh. I thought you'd never ask, but I'm glad you did. Wow. Meg, what I'm trying to say is, are we good? Or...
You ask too many questions, Zag. But yes, I'd say we are again, for now. But if you tell another soul, I'll kill you. Understand?
But, no, wait, not even Than?
Than's not an idiot. He wants what's best for you. And he isn't the jealous type. Besides, I have a good working relationship with him, as you well know.
Yeah, but what about you? You're the punisher of jealousy. What if I...
We're not mere mortals, Zag. Mortals cling to one another viciously because their lives are short. What do we care? If Nix has taught me one thing, it's that the heart has no bounds. Now quit your worry and get prepared for when we meet again out there. See you around.
See you around? Yes.
Guy. Up for some slicing, huh?